Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'd like to provide an overview of our Wi-Fi cable modem product portfolio. This is an SBG6580 Wi-Fi cable modem. This is an SBG6700-AC Wi-Fi cable modem. And this is a SBG6782-AC Wi-Fi cable modem. You'll notice both the Motorola and ARRIS logo on our products and our retail packaging. ARRIS acquired Motorola's home division in 2013 to provide the best, fastest, and most reliable products connecting you to the internet. So let's begin with the SURFboard SBG6580. This is a Wi-Fi cable modem. It's an 8x4 channel bonded cable modem capable of download speeds up to 343 megabits per second. It has 4 gigabit Ethernet ports for connectivity. It also has a dual band switchable 802.11n Wi-Fi radio, which means it can operate in either 2.4 gigahertz frequency range or 5 gigahertz frequency range, but it cannot operate in both of them simultaneously. The next unit is the SBG6700-AC. This provides 2 gigabit Ethernet ports, and it is an 802.11ac dual band concurrent Wi-Fi capabilities, which means it can operate in 2.4 gigahertz frequency range and also 5 gigahertz frequency range at the same time. This device is also an 8x4 cable modem, which means it's capable of download speeds up to 343 megabits per second. The SBG6782 provides 4 gigabit Ethernet ports. It's 802.11ac dual band concurrent, meaning once again it can operate in either 2.4 or 5 gigahertz frequency range at the same time. It also has the built-in power supply that we mentioned before. It also has MoCA technology built into it, which enables you to extend your data connectivity throughout your home utilizing the existing coax wiring that's already in place. Setting up these units is rather simple. What we're going to demonstrate today is connecting the modem. We'll start with the coax connection. Connect your coax cable to a live cable outlet in your home. Next, connect your Ethernet cable to either your computer or any other device that you want to connect directly. And lastly, connect the power supply. And as you can see, the device is going through its configuration process. The first light indicates power. The next two lights that are blinking right now indicate both your downstream and your upstream channel, and they will be green until the device goes into DOCSIS 3.0 mode, which at that time they will turn to blue. And the fourth light indicates your internet connectivity. Generally speaking, it could take up to 2 minutes to connect to your cable operator, and you may have to call them and provide them with your serial number or the customer serial number, which can be found on the Quick Start Guide and also on the very bottom of each of our devices. And as you can see, this has now acquired its downstream and upstream channels. It's in blue, which indicates it's in DOCSIS 3.0 mode. The green light below the two blue ones indicates you have internet connectivity. And the next two lights that are blinking intermittently, the first one indicates 2.4 gigahertz frequency, and then the next one below that indicates 5 gigahertz frequency. This tells you that you have devices that would connect to this unit in either the 2.4 or the 5 gigahertz frequency ranges at the same time. The last icon would be illuminated if you had MoCA activity on your network. That wraps up our overview of our SURFboard Wi-Fi cable modem product portfolio. Thank you for joining me. Please visit our website for additional information.